A somber mood for the Mwale family as one of the children has died after a house fire incident. 14-year-old Joshua Mwale died at Levy Mwanawasa Teaching Hospital, where he was admitted for severe fire burns. Joshua was one of the victims of the fire, which swept through his parents' house on May 25, 2022, in Lusaka's Ngombe compound. His father, Kennedy Mwale, is heartbroken.
So permitted Nandako Milo, Nakambana, Mishemush. That demon Gulia Vasna sold and Nanaksot Namguin and Dunan and Dios Amina Fon. So at Nendo Football Jabati, I do see.
Remember to hit the like button, place a comment, and subscribe. Thank you so much for watching.